welcome back to Creations by Simone. Okay, guys, we're back, and I want to deeply apologize. I finished on day 5 of my vlogabration when I actually had 7, but I was so overwhelmed, you guys. I had a wedding rehearsal to plan. My daughter had me doing a lot of things for the wedding, so it just threw me completely off. But I do have good news. I'm back, and the wedding is over now, so I have everything. I have from the very first "Will you marry me?" to the very first, the very last "I do," and I just want to share it with you guys. The decorations turned out absolutely wonderful. If you had walked in the wedding, you would have thought we had David Turturro there. It was so nice. It was just beautiful. And I want to share everything that I do with you guys, because once again, it is still wedding season, and we have a lot of you out there getting married, and you know, you just want to get different ideals. There's a lot of YouTube channels, so you can just gather all your ideals and put them together and have a wonderful event. All right, guys, well, I want to share this with you. I want you to go on this journey with me. Just to let you know, I'm still going to continue to do wedding creations. Not only wedding creations, I'm going to continue to do all creations, because that's what I'm all about. I love to create. All right, guys, well, if you're ready to take this journey with me, I'm ready to do this. And like I always say, let's do this.
Just the little things that tell you that you are right where you should be, and whether we're in love or out of it, there's something deep inside my heart that tells me I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you, I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. I'll remember you were meant to be the one to set me free. And I'm sure it's you, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm sure it's you. No one can ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure. I'm gonna say I do. I'm sure it's you. It's just the little things that tell. inside my heart that tells me I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. If we could do everything over, I wouldn't try to change a thing. 'Cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. I'll remember you were meant to be the one to set me free. And I'm sure it's you, yeah. I'm sure it's you. No one can ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure. I'm gonna say I do. I'm sure it's you. It's just the I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. Change a thing, 'cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took the time to wait for God's sign. I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. None could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know we'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. Today I'm standing here without any fear. You see, every moment's left. Christina Burley, There's something deep inside my heart that tells me I'm sure it's you. I'm sure it's you. No one could ever change my mind or convince me otherwise. My heart belongs to you. I know I'll make it through. I'm sure it's you. If we could do everything over, I wouldn't try to change a thing. 'Cause every year just made us stronger. I'm glad we took.